understand as to how my body had generated this cancer. So one has to understand it like this: if there is a pond of water where the mosquitoes are, they are coming and they are coming in plenty. What is happening? What is happening? So once or twice you will spray the medicine. But this is not something which you will keep doing day in and day out, because if you keep doing that, then the water of that pond is no longer drinkable, because the chemicals which are killing the mosquitoes are also becoming a part of the water which people could be drinking. Similarly, if the cancer cells became so aggressive in my body, then the doctor has sprayed the medicines, the doctor has done his bit. After some time, to kill the mosquitoes completely, we need to change the water. We need to understand that the water is becoming dirty and therefore the mosquitoes are happening there. Therefore, we need to change the water. Similarly, if this environment of the body had given birth to cancer, I need to now look at it, understand it, and if required, change this environment so that in future I do not get cancer, or I at least reduce the probability of getting cancer. If I need to change this environment, I need to understand what does this environment depend on. So the three things which are very important, on which the environment of the body depends on: one is the food that we eat. So what are we eating, in what combination we are eating, at what time we are eating, and with what kind of mental state we are eating is extremely important. The second thing which is there is how we are breathing, how much we are breathing. Are we even breathing full? Are we breathing in a way that they reach the organ which processes the breath? Or are we doing shallow breathing, which most of us are doing most of the time, and therefore it is not even reaching the lungs properly? So second is the breathing, how much, how we are breathing. The third is, how do I keep my mental state most of the time? So am I driven by anxiety, by stress, by anger, by grief, by jealousy, by shame, by guilt? Are these the emotions which are guiding me in life? If this is so, then I am keeping my whole environment in a very acidic state. When my body environment is an acidic state, it is creating so much of toxicity inside, and the cancer cells thrive on toxicity. So if I need to take care of this toxicity, if I need to change the environment of my body, I need to take care of this toxicity. I need to understand as to how this body of mine, which is 5 feet and some inches, what is happening inside my body? Am I giving nutrition through food to my body, or am I abusing my body through food? Am I taking enough and ample oxygen inside my body through my breathing, or am I abusing my body by having that, short breathing? My mental constructs. Do I bless myself with mental constructs, or do I abuse myself with mental constructs? So I need to work upon these three things to change the environment of my body so that in future I reduce the probability of getting cancer again significantly.